What is up, friends and family? Brenda Green here today, back with another reaction video. And this time I'm reacting to another Jesse and Mike YouTube poop called Jesse and Mike Fight Bigfoot, Batman, and Minecraft Steve. And it's another one by Mr. Dragonfly Dirk. And this is another request from someone. So I'm starting to think that Jesse and Mike are getting popular requests. And the first shot I see right here is the beginning of the intro to Family Guy. So without further ado, let's begin. 3, 2, 1, go.
It seems today that all you see is violence in movies and sex on TV.
But we're in those good old-fashioned values on which we used to rely. Fuck it, it's a
Family Guy.
Oh yeah, these things are extra sharp.
Is
that really me?
I'm in.
That's Mike dressed as Batman.
Who are you?
Minecraft.
Steve.
Oh, Minecraft.
The video game, Minecraft.
Minecraft better. She wish.
Yeah. Minecraft is the game I play on the PS3.
Okay.
And Kyla used to play it too. We played it together.
Better grip.
Put it on my leg.
Oh, look at that. Yeah, just like the first night, Jesse and Mike YouTube page. Playing music in the background. Oh, jeez. Oh, God.
What you doing to me?
Me?
This is Halloween. It's supposed to be fun.
I overreacted.
Somebody fighting games.
Oh. You're
taking too far. Are you serious? I was protecting myself.
What have you done?
Tell me, Batman, do you bleed? Yeah, if the real Batman was here, he'd say, do you bleed, Jesse? No, wait, that's not Joker. Oh, jeez.
That was for Joker, not you. No more Halloween for you. Well, great, Joker got away, and you just
jingle bells, Batman, so it's Robin late, man. Batmobile lost it when the Joker got away. Hey.
Smacking on. Mate. Yeah, that's disgusting.
Look what I made. Sammy.
This is disgusting. You clown and pumpkin. Why don't you back off, you eating mid weirdo?
Would you say?
No! Not my pumpkins!
Okay.
I don't know if I'm gonna make it through this one, Mike. Does it hurt, Jesse? Yeah, it hurts.
Yes, it hurts. That's why he's screaming. I think he's coming down.
Stuck his head in this tub full of water.
Yeah, okay. Okay, Jimmy. Now dunk your head into the water.
Dunk into the water.
Yeah. Okay, now get the sand out, I think.
Yeah, I will.
Okay, you ready?
You ready?
On the count of three.
One,
two, three. Go!
Yeah. Yep, he still sees you.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna go as this Halloween. I was a pirate last year. I can't go as a pirate again, can I? Yeah, my brother's going as a cowboy or something like that. I don't know.
Hey, Jesse.
Yeah, here he is. He's being weird again.
Just shut up and get off the phone. Look what I just bought for my coffee. You wanna see it?
I will find it. Oh, look at... Oh, jeez. That looked like it hurt. I don't know what with this YouTube channel.
Why? Then this is yours. You! Oh! Why do you always do stuff like this to me? Are you always doing something like this to me?
We gotta preserve the eye so it doesn't.
I'm a good helper. Okay. I can help you find it.
Oh, robot, look out! Oh!
Oh, guess what? I found a jar. So now we can preserve my eyeball and take it to the doctor. Isn't that wonderful news?
Dave accidentally ran over your eyeball.
Did it pop?
It popped.
Can it be fixed?
No.
Just so upset. Rest in peace, Jesse's eyeball.
That costume is stupid. I don't like pirates.
Well, I don't either. But when you have a brother running around shooting eyeballs at you, don't have a choice, do you?
That's one way to tell someone now.
This is amazing.
What is that? I don't think it wants to play.
Let's answer it.
No, don't.
Wait,
don't
wait.
Do it. He's glitching. What just happened? Holding out for a hero. Such a good idea. Remember the last time with Squidward's eyebrow got ripped off? Well, it happened in the last Jesse and Mike ITP, so why did it come back? that works too. Yeah, that's what I was wondering. He blew up. Shut it.
I got an idea. I'll go get some paint thinner, and that will get the glue off. Okay, that's actually not a bad idea.
Sucks to be you, Jesse.
Okay, I'm pouring some paint thinner on this cloth. Just be careful. That should loosen the glue right up. You ready? Paint thinners know to burn eyes, okay?
You should try some more paint thinner. That'll do it.
Okay, good idea, Dave. I'm going to get a lot more paint thinner, okay?
Oh. Oh God.
The pain is unimaginable. I think I pour too much. Yeah, I pour too much. I think I'm gonna rip it open, Mike. Go look.
I don't know.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I think it's about to tear open.
Oh God. What just happened?
This is your fault. You're gonna pay for what you did to me. No, leave me alone. No, you know what? I'm sick of this. What are you doing? You're gone, buddy. What are you doing? I'll tell you.
What are you doing? You're gonna kill him?
Have fun.
Oh, he is gonna kill him.
Wish I could help you with that, but nope.
Yes, you can. You will be my moving target.
You wish.
No, not again. Didn't you go through this before?
Turn your back on me.
Hands up!
Oh. Oh God, he's done it. Don't do it.
I
I know he's dying. Jeez, Jesse. I'm trying to kill your best friend. No, don't do it.
You're an excellent ninja.
I am such a natural in this ninja star game.
I'm really scared to ask you this.
And
can
cool
you please
look at?
Pull these out?
Yeah.
Now for the next
one. Just make this one less painful, please.
I don't think anyone can survive being like that. Oh, so they're brothers.
Silly bitch. That dude's looking for something.
What the heck?
He dead? He's still dead.
Yeah, he's dead. Wait.
Go beat him with that selfie stick. Yeah. Teach him a lesson, Mike. You like that? You like it? Knock him out. Knock him out. What a workout. He ain't kicking no more. That was Dad, huh? You just killed Dad with a selfie stick. Oh, like that machete in his chest didn't have anything to do with it. How dare you argue in front of Dad's deceased body? You killed him and you know it.
They,
disrespectful.
He killed, killed their own father.
That was my only dad. How dare you?
I'm not dead yet, boys.
Oh, he's alive. His nose. Yeah, that's okay, Jessica. Yeah, I don't know how to spin a ball with one finger either.
Sometimes a certain smell will take me back to when I was young. How come I'm never able to identify where it's coming from? I make a candle out of it if I ever found it. Try to sell it, never saw out of it. I probably only saw one. Give it to my brother, cause we have the same nose, same clothes.
This is like Smosh, but with blood in it and violence. Well, a little bit of it, or a lot, I don't know. Coco, what?
Now, I don't know much about these things, but I think I have to set that nose and put it back in place.
You're gonna set it. I don't even know what that means.
Well, you're gonna learn today.
I'm born, so I'm taking what are you doing? You're gonna take out his nose? That would hurt. I think that'll only make it worse.
You fix it. Now we can play basketball all
summer.
What's up, Remy, dude? Let's get a game of b-ball going.
My nose is being broken again.
My arms are short. Sorry.
My nose is broken again. What are we gonna do?
Well, there's only one thing we can do at this point.
What? Groucho glasses?
I feel like a supermodel.
It's probably not used to this world's water, especially pool water. I gotta save it.
Help me.
It's talking. It's asking for help. I gotta save it.
What is that?
What does it want to say?
An alien?
You have to give it all. PC? Why me?
PC?
Because you're the closest to its mouth. Okay.
Yeah, no.
All the slimy stuff is on me.
All right, let's go.
It says it needs some food. We have to give it some food. Well, what would you like to eat?
Okay.
It thinks you're food. Well, what should we do? Well, there's
it
only
eats
one
humans.
To do. Who wants a fried alien? I do.
You're gonna eat an alien? Thanks for watching. Music you stressed out ride. Hero Max. Oh. King of the Hill credit. Alright. Well, that was YTP, Jesse and Mike fight Bigfoot, Batman, and Minecraft Steve. So yeah, if you like the content of the show, subscribe, like this video, leave in the comments. And what other YTPs you want me to react to?
Jennifer, we're fantastic.
And I'll see you guys in the next reaction video. So once again, what else do you want me to react? Leave in the comments. what other Jesse and Mike YTP want me to, or other ones. It doesn't have to be Jen M. It could be other things. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.